right, welcome inside. This is a single family home. It does have 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. And the very first room that we walk into is a family room with a dining area. So we're just gonna kind of pan around here. Some nice bright and open windows here in the family room. And right off the family room and dining room area, you do have a den, and I'll take you in there. All right, so this is the den room. This has vaulted ceilings and a window. You get a nice little bench seat. All right, through the arch, we're gonna come into the living room. We do have a ceiling fan and light here, a breakfast table area, and your kitchen. So your kitchen does have a very long island, and you can use it as a breakfast bar. And then all the appliances are stainless steel, they are included. Okay, down the hallway to our right is our first bedroom. This is the master bedroom. It's pretty bright outside, so we're gonna stand over here. So here is the master walk-in closet. And your master bathroom. So your master bathroom does include double vanity sinks. Your toilet with some cabinetry right there. And what's cool about the cabinets is they do all pull out for easy access. And here is your step-in, sit-in shower, so there's no tub in here, just a shower. This is just a hallway closet. And another closet right there. So we're gonna hang a right. This is your second bedroom. There is some built-in shelves here. There's a ceiling fan and light. And across the hall is your second bathroom. This one does have just a single sink and a shower tub combination. Go ahead and close that for you. Turn the Turn the light on. There you go. So this one does have a tub. And you can sit down right there, so there's a nice opening. And a skylight there for natural lighting. And just right next to the second bedroom is your third bedroom. Pretty identical. And here is the laundry room. It can fit a full-size washer and dryer. And then access to the garage is through this laundry room door. So lots of good lighting in here, both natural and installed. So it is a two-car garage, and we do have additional shelving in here for a workspace, and then access to the backyard through that door. Now we're going to head outside and take a look at your covered patio and your backyard.